What if somebody calls the cops?
And says what?
I spent $5,000 at a strip club, send help? No, they won't even know what happened until they check their bank account.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Look, we're not the only ones doing this. How do you think the club stayed in business post-2008? It's a side hustle. Everybody's had to get creative, baby.
I know a girl in Queens who did it.
Did she get caught?
No. She sent her two kids to college, and now she lives in Miami, opened up a nail salon.
Exactly.